Hello?
Hey, my love.
Where the hell are you? On the road?
No. Yes, I did. What's the fucking deal? Yeah. Of course I smoked my first joint. Like, that's what I do. Coffee, joint.
You're such a fucking idiot. Don't you remember what happened with Amanda?
Yeah, that's a topic we don't talk.
You know why I brought it up.
I know I can be stupid, but don't ever again mention that case. You know that. Oh, fuck. Ooh. You know what? I was called to do this alone. Gary told me, come alone.
Holy shit, you took a job without me? Are you kidding me?
You're surprised?
Yeah, of course I'm surprised. This behavior is so selfish.
I was asked specifically by Gary
Jesus
to come
Christ.
Alone.
Yeah, alone, alone, without me? I thought we did these things together.
I cannot say no. Like, you know what happens when you say no? It's the last time you say no.
Your license was taken away for a reason. You understand this, yes?
I don't have the time now to talk about this.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you do.
You know, I need to be there in 10 minutes, and I don't have time for this shit, you know?
No, don't you dare hang up. No, don't you dare hang up on me, Sam. Sam.
Bye, bye.
Fuck. Stupid fucking idiot!
Ah! Hi, hi, Mom.
Yeah, I'm coming. 2 minutes, okay? I'm coming.
Actually, I'm kind of driving right now. I don't know if it's a... I could call you this evening. Okay, love you, bye.
Che-i-da-ni!
Has always been a thing in our family, especially running away from the police. My dad would say, either you hunt or you get hunted. But I never really liked this phrase. I'd probably just run. Escape every possibility of confrontation. There isn't too much to think about. You just run. So, I run. Thank you.